Though many years have passed, I can certify how the rumor ignited on the edge of the world. Don Melchor de Concha y Toro ignited a rumor to keep the thieves away from his precious wines. The devil himself was said to be the cellar's guardian. And under his watch, the celebration began. Faster than fire, this rumor turned into a legend that conquered the whole world. And trust me, Casiero del Diablo will remain protected forever.